to shortking.com. Please do subscribe and click like button, share button for more videos. Stay tuned to my blog. Today I'm going to tell you how to create a XML sitemap and paste it in your blog. For that, what you have to do is just go to your blog. Okay. Just copy your URL, and after copying URL, go to control.tab.bloggers.com. Just refreshing this page. And what you have to do is scroll down this bar and paste your blog URL. Get generate sitemap. Before get paste it in the console, just remove this one and click on submit. Your sitemap is submitting. Google will periodically process it for change. You will be notified if anything process wrong within future. Okay. You have successfully submitted your sitemap. Previously, I was wrongly submitted, right? Successful status. I didn't tell you how to upload a sitemap to your Google. For that, what you have to do, just go to the Google console. I'm telling you from start. Here I have three blocks. I'm adding sitemap for this Google Chrome. What you have to do is just scroll on your Google one. Go to the click on sitemap. After the sitemap, it was also adding a new sitemap just above this one. Beside that, just copy paste that URL where we got a sitemap. Okay, just copy till here and paste over here. Previously I was pasted here. Now my sitemap is created. For every blogger, sitemap is similar for each and every blog. Okay, I will paste the description below. So I hope you enjoyed my video. Please do subscribe my YouTube channel. At the same way, click like button, share button.